I don't see the nature of how people get these complex hallucinations. You know, seeing with your eyes closed. The normal way the brain works is that the visual cortex, mostly it's all in the visual. Under LSD, the visual cortex becomes connected across the whole of the brain. So you can create completely new images that your brain previously had never talked to the visual cortex, can now engage the visual cortex. And that's why, you know, people can see sound or kind of feel numbers, and the brain becomes much more interconnected, much less disciplined and more flexible. And that's why people can change the way they think under LSD. That's why people actually didn't want to fight. You can actually solve problems by talking with people rather than fighting. You can see things that your brain would never allow you to see.